Scream and Shoxi now in a 2-on-2, hoping to be able to catch somebody out here. Fallen, he's got that line on the bomb, though. This or not, Fallen, he thinks that he saw somebody in Sniper. Instead, it's gonna be Taco spotting Fallen, so there's the info, and now he wins another key fight. Fallen gets taken out by Scream, but they're both so very low, and the smoke goes down to block it off, but that doesn't matter. Scream, he's going to go for the big play, steps out into the open, and gets a quad kill at the end of the round.
Their T side where they really struggle.
What? Oh! Scream, is this real? He's gonna go for the follow-up, but after that, there's almost no topping it. He will get another kill.
What is that? And it's just Luminosity systematically shutting him down.
It was like trading places, right? All of a sudden, they're the terrorists trying to run up Cat. You got the CT guy sitting by cars with the op. Fallen was like, great, I'll take those shots all day.
Triple kill for Fallen, who has been carrying his team. He is the captain here, and he has been top fragging for a very long time here on Dust2. It's on Shox in a 1-on-3 to try and keep it alive. Otherwise, we'll go to a fifth map in the Grand Finals. Shox tabs out one, and that's a deadly kill. Goes for the second, and he's moving closer, looking for the quad clutch here. FNX, the last man alive. He's going to tap the bomb once. Shox. You've got to be kidding. He takes the quad kill.
And now it's down to Shoxi and RPK in a near impossible retake.
They go through with 7 seconds left, and RPK, he needed that kill. They're doing so much damage, but Luminosity are staying alive here, and this retake is almost impossible, and they're just holding strong. Luminosity, they're not showing themselves. They're not giving them any opening. RPK pushing into the back, and he goes down to Cold Sierra. It's all on Shoxi. He picks up one and goes back for more. He has no grenades. Luminosity in overtime here, looking for the shot. Shoxi gonna pick up one more. Triple for him. Oh, he gets the quad kill! Are you kidding me, Shoxi? He gets every single one and keeps the dream alive!
D2 7-3 now. Yeah. A W finding a kill on Smith brings this back in the favor of Fnatic. Good nade, but it won't do the damage on to Venton, who's low. That certainly will, though. A Scream finding a better position behind the HBC, finds Flush as well, follows up, and down goes JW. He may get the fourth. Pistol not quite gonna land as Dennis slips away. Come back in as well. He's going to commit to this round surely. And there it is. Scream to close it. Brilliantly done from him. 4 kills already been cleared off. Ooh. What is that, Shox? 2 huge kills. Dennis goes down. Crims follows up. And Shox is absolutely on fire. Look at that shot as well. Venton's gone. And Scream flushed it late inside of the Venton. Body's already there. JW the last alive. Bomb planted. And Shox has done an absolute miracle to take this round over. That was incredible.
Having that TWP of A, but watching toward Highway because they haven't given up middle quite a bit. What they don't have awareness of is where Shox is, because no one's watching. Snacks immediately, but a good fight back from the alley as he gets inside of the smoke. Down by Scream, though. And that'll start to neutralize the round. The alley, though, doing such a good job because they lost those two on entry. If the bomb had to get over to default sooner, this could have easily been a plant. Now they have to hold it off with the AWP. Thankfully, there's a smoke out. That's nearly a lineup. Good shot, though, by Scream.
There we go, then. 2-on-2 situation. Scream not unaware. The pair's so close. But what a shot with the Desert Eagle. Brings it down to the 1v1 as Taz gets a reply. And now it's up to Shox, the master. Of course, he wins the clutch. And Scream, you have to say, what a play from him with that Deagle.
3 kills from Scream to pull that round back. Shox gets 2. These two guys are on another level right now. This is insane. An AWP for Taz, now an AK onto Pasha. And it's a 2v5 through the door, though. Shox, good grab back. And it is the gamers, too, that are still alive.
Oh, gosh, not these two.
This is
100 HP on both of them. Bomb planted, no kits and CTs. They have weaponry, but still, this is the worst matchup they could have hoped for.
Shot, Scream. This is back down to just 2v2. 2v2, Scream. What in the hell is that? Fiali goes down. Shox holds off Snacks, and they're going to do it. It's these two again. 5v2. Gamers 2. And they win the round.
This is one of the deadliest partnerships in the game right now. That's insane.
But he has to give some attention to Ward Checker because of the distant Scream. Are you kidding me? That's an absolutely insane shot. And Shox follows it up again. What is this? What is this right now?
That is bro, wondering what in God's name is happening to him right now.
I wouldn't know, I only got 16-3. Shox watches the cross.
I'll get you next time.
Shut me out, you couldn't do it.
You're too strong.
Apparently, Shox is gonna take down Taz, he's got the entrance toward the... Oh, this is perfect, defense as well, the Molotov goes out, he just has to hold the off angle, he's gonna go above
enjoying
that.
Enjoying himself now, isn't he?
What? It's the shot on past that truck. Like, how crisp are their shots right now?
It's just It's
not even like they're getting the angles and it's a bit of a duel. They're just literally tearing heads off.
GG, boys.